And that's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it. It's easy to see. And in the back of your mind, I know you should be on with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Baby, don't you? Don't you, baby, don't you? All right, the same. Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Raw, don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Baby, don't you? Don't you? I know she loves you.
I know she loves you.
Yeah, I understand.
But
until then, old friends, your secret is safe with me. Ooh, don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Hot, don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Baby, let me hear you scream! Don't you, babe, don't you? Or I was saying, don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Raw, don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Baby, don't you? Don't you, baby, don't you?
All right, congratulations, Myrtil! Napaka mahangin na performance at sexy-sexy ang performance mo ngayon. Tignan na natin kung ano masasabi ng jury sa performance mo. Umpisahan natin kay Sir Gary.
Wow.
Nakikita ko na parang effortless ang ginawa mo ngayon kasi grabe yung ginawa mo last week, no?
Yes,
but yung pagiging sexy is something effortless for you. So, Myrtle, I'm joyful that you are doing better and better each week. I think lahat ng hard work mo dito nagpe-pay off. So, keep it up.
Thank you very much, Sir Gary. Ito naman, speaking of Sir Jed, ikaw naman.
Wow, Myrtle. You're a totally different Myrtle from the first episode na nakita namin. And I'm really happy. Sobrang saya ko. Kasi yun yung gusto kong... Dati ko pa sinasabi na ilabas mo lang, hayaan mo na. It's your few minutes on stage. Hayaan mo na. Huwag ka na mag-isip kung anong sasabihin ng ibang tao. Yun lang isipin mo yung performance mo. And tonight was one of your best performances. And,
thank you,
yun na, you're in the zone. Keep it up, keep it up. Akyat na lang ng akyat.
Thank you very much, Sir Jed. Ito naman pakinggan natin, Ate Shawi.
I just wanna say I'm so proud of you. I'm so glad you've come out of your shell. You got the steps right. I like the, you know, the vibe and everything. Nakaka-distract lang yung tumatakip yung wig niya, yung buhok niya, no, ng konti masyado. Pero it was so nice. I love seeing you. I loved seeing you kanina. And I'm so happy na nakita ko yung abs mo ngayon. At napakagaling mo. Congratulations.
Thank you
very much, Jury. Salamat sa'yo, Myrtle.
Your face sounds fun.